A question has driven my research for the last years. 2 decades after the conflict, what is the international community doing in Kosovo? The mission of the European Union sent some judges to carry out some important trials. I am here to watch one of them.